So we're going to measure 50 milliliters of water. First, we need to zero out this scale so we can just get the measurement of the water. Zero it out. Then we'll measure 50 milliliters. All right, and there's the measurement.